Good evening, friend. It is time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Nex Machina tonight. We're going to attempt to do what we very nearly one-shot last time. 1cc arcade clear on veteran difficulty and also beating the bonus boss at the end. We did it on we nearly did it on the very first attempt on Monday. And then we lost to the bonus boss, and then we couldn't even get close in next attempts on that same night. So here we go, let's see if we can do the one shot today. Wouldn't that be nice? And then if there's time at the end, we'll attempt more master difficulty or something and just see what we can do, huh? Just see what we can do with the time we have left, right?
Extra love. All humans saved. Multiplier up.
Laser isn't ideal. Rocket launch chair isn't bad though. There we go, now we're talking. Good start at least, right? Oh, and there was a little dude that got me there. What a fucking shit. Oh, okay, I thought I had my triple of the triple dash there, excuse me. Okay, well that was a hell of a drop of everything through that one bonus level. It's better get back on the thing here.
Multiplier up.
Okay, somehow all of them. Good job.
Secret human saved. Multiplier up. Secret level unlocked. All humans saved. I
think we missed that one for the combo reserve there. Fortunate. But eh, what are you gonna do? That one because I was extra slow. That's better. Not great by any stretch, but better. Okay, there was apparently a dude there. Good job. Fucking invisible.
Maximum weapon power. Extra life.
Nice. Okay. Remember that extra life being there? A while back there, oh well.
Secret human saved. Multiplier up. All humans saved.
Good enough, I guess.
Multiplier up.
detected.
Disruptor detected.
Better than this.
Rocket launcher.
Oh, really? Certainly not an ideal zone one, considering. But made it through Continuous, which is important, I believe, for the bonus boss at the end. I know we did hit all three secret exits. Interesting. I must have lost count somewhere in there. Not bad end of level or end of world bonus, though. 356. It's over 20 mil. Pretty okay. Despite, like, duffing it three or four times. Oh well. What are you gonna do, I guess? Beacon in the middle there. Oops. Oh, okay. Shit. Catch. Get the normal one on the left there.
Multiplier up.
There. Oh, shit.
Maximum weapon power. All humans saved. Extra love.
Shield. Oh, full bitch.
Multiplier up.
Exactly how I wanted that to go. Boss too, that's really good.
Multiplier up. Maximum weapon power. All humans saved.
There we go. Okay, that'll do. Well, now we're back in full form, full lives, still pretty reasonably high multiplier. Not much of anything else, to be sure, but hey, almost a 60 mil out of zone 2. On our way, at the very least.
Multiplier up. All humans saved. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Multiplier up. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Disruptor detected. Secret human saved. Shield lost.
Oh, okay.
Multiplier up. Maximum weapon power. Shield lost. I didn't even see that shockwave headed my way. Oopsie. It's one of them in that melee. Oops. Extend on the human combo there, probably not. level of a boss once we got to it.
Complete.
Okay, 123 mil out of there. Not our best work, I don't think, but we're still trucking along.
Disruptor detected.
Okay. Alright, I know there's a beacon back there. Oh, we got the beacon out of there though, nice.
Multiplier up.
Good enough.
World complete.
94 out of zone 4? Zone 5? Hard to tell in these later zones which is which. We're scraping 200 mil by this point. That seems alright. Maybe not great, but okay. Oh, well, it'd be better if I didn't just waltz into a laser. Okay. The hell that fucking just rammed right into that. Ow, totally whiffed on that guy.
Secret human saved.
Oh, fucking okay, pretty sure I dashed through that, but whatever.
Okay.
There's one little wiggly dude that gets by all of that somehow. Fight itself. It's gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass, though. It always is. Okay. From what? I have no idea. But all right. Fuck. Jesus, that's getting awful tight. Please. Oh. Woo, boy. Yeah, and put myself in that corner pretty deep.
World complete.
Put myself really into that corner and didn't give myself an angle on actually hitting the boss. Oops. Hey, Kenny, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, it is kind of hard to see what's going on. Like, even at full visual quality here, it's just kind of like, I hope I'm not going to hit something. Or get hit by something, rather. Because, whew, it is a downright mess sometimes, and it's not even going to get better, so let's hope for the best.
Disruptor detected.
Oh, shh. Sugar.
Multiplier up. All humans saved.
Oof. I believe the 1 CC is necessary to even see the bonus boss at the end. So if we do have to eat a continue at some point, that's pretty much the end of it. Unfortunate, but hey. Oops. Okay. I didn't even see what their other extra dudes were there. Thought I saw the beacon over there that we missed. That's alright. Oh my good gravy, how are we even dodging between all of those? Exercise in precision sometimes, and also an exercise in luck at all times. Oh, hole. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? See ya. Oh, shit. Ugh, there was gonna be something up there for me. Just like, I guess I'll get that. Oh boy. Subset of secret stuff that we know about, especially in the later levels. Runs have been going so pretty good so far, considering this is still the first one of the evening, and we're, I believe this is the final regular zone. But I'm not 100% sure, because I'd never remember. But I think we are closing in on the end here. Shit. And thus far, we've done continuous, so we'll see the bonus boss, maybe. That would be nice. Their score doesn't look too bad either, I think. Hard to tell on that though, too. Because I don't really have a good baseline. Oh, jeez. And then I run right into the laser. Good job, idiot. Okay, looks like we're headed in with a 34 human combo, 95 normal combo. Pretty good, we just need to not eat shit here several times. If we could hang on to our shield, that would be even better. Now comes the practice of paying attention to everything that's possibly going on here. It's somewhat impossible, especially this part. For some reason, I tend to eat shit on this part a whole bunch. As soon as he starts doing that, yeah, we actually did it that time. Usually I lose where that little hexagon closes in on us. Oh my god, and then bumped back against the wall here, which is not great. impossible to see over the fucking HUD. Oh my god, please. Oh wow,
we actually did that.
Oh hell. Oh fucking hell. Alright, well here we go. Full lives, shield, full power. Not unreasonable multiplier. Just do what we can here. I don't even know how I got hit by that. That was kind of bullshit. Oh, god, yeah, well. See, what am I supposed to do about that? They spawn even more fucking... Okay, that was horseshit. Give me a break. Ah, jeez. Ah, see, I ran out of dodges there. Great. Yeah, I don't know what they can want me to do here. I guess, do that. What? How did I get caught by that last one? Fuck you. I'm gonna get screwed out of this because of bullshit. Oh my god. This is dumb and stupid. What the hell? Good gravy. Yeah, and then we get fucked over, even though I had everything going for me at the start. Some very fucking questionable hitboxes going on there, I think. But still, that was like 380 million or something. Hey. Yeah. Alright. Well, the fact that we were able to do that one shot, like straight out the gate the very first run, is not bad. So let's try it again. Try it again. Maybe we'll have a less garbage zone one. Not that that makes much of a difference near the end, but hey. Good practice, I guess. Secret human safe.
Extra love. All humans saved. Multiplier up. Secret level unlocked. Dash explosion. All humans saved. Multiplier up. Rocket launcher.
Huh?
Secret level.
Shit, did I miss that guy? Yeah, of course I did. Ah, and then I only had one dash because I haven't gotten the triple drop yet. And I left my rocket launcher up there. Great, perfect. Exactly what we were hoping for here.
Weapon spread, rocket launcher, multiplier up.
Come on! Like, ah. Okay, no, this has already started off shitty. So we're just gonna dump it and restart. Hey. Luckily that first secret level is like right away in the beginning, so it's not like we lost too much.
Extra life. All humans saved. Multiplier up. Shield.
Missed that. Rocket launcher. We're gonna try to...
All humans saved. Multiplier.
Nope, not gonna happen. Just we're gonna get the power shot instead. That's fine, I guess. Okay, oh jeez, wow, alright. Now there's the triple dash.
All humans saved.
Multiplier up. Disruptor detected.
Oh, well, even with the triple dash, I end up fucking it up because I miscount or something.
All humans saved. Disruptor detected. Secret human saved. Multiplier up. Secret level unlocked. All humans saved.
Jeez. Okay.
Multiplier up. Secret level.
Oh my god.
Rocket launcher.
That's what we're looking for.
Shield. All humans saved. Multiplier up.
Oh, okay, cool.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Weapon range. All humans saved. Multiplier up. Extra life, shield. Multiplier up.
Yeah, that's.
Shield.
Oh, okay. Okay, again. I didn't even see that dude there. What the? How am I even supposed to get to
him? Shield.
Excuse me? Alright, we're gonna investigate this because I have no idea how to get to that fucker. That guy's just fucking around up there. We're really not under any sort of time limit, so we can look around a bit. Like, what do they want me to do here? There's no path. Oh, I see. Oh, wow. That's a fucking... That's a dumb path. Okay. Way out of the way for that shit.
Multiplier up. Secret human saved. Maximum weapon power. All humans saved.
I guess that covers the last secret human we were never able to find.
Shield.
Ah, shit.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Maximum weapon power.
I don't particularly like your weapon power being contingent upon how many other things you have, because that really fucks you over, even when you just lose your shield.
Multiplier up.
Now I'm down to a 3-shooter instead of a 5-shooter. That just doesn't feel good. I know the solution is just simply not to get hit, but I mean, come on.
Maximum weapon power.
Oh, little bitch, come on.
Multiplier up. All humans safe. Multiplier up. All humans safe. Maximum weapon power. Multiplier up.
Subtract the 45 seconds or so I spent fucking around on that one level, finding a path, and it was a sub 5 minute zone one. Still missed a beacon in there though, that's kinda ugh. I wonder where that third one is.
Disruptor detected.
Lost.
Oh, come on. Some asshole got through that rocket explosion somehow.
Maximum weapon power. Multiplier up. All humans safe.
Guy with the largest apparent hitbox. That I find kind of funny. Fucking no scope, a single tiny ass dude from across the level that I can't hit the big ass boss that's right in front of me.
A better overall score after zone 2, because I don't think we were quite up to 60 mil, and now we got a comfortable 64-ish. Nice. Okay. So if nothing else, our scores are getting better. Even if we can't wrap it up with a boss kill. Dude over there that I missed.
Power, multiplier up. All humans safe. Quite maintain that combo there. Okay, excuse me. Pretty sure I dashed through that, but alright. So I'm an idiot. Oh, fuck. Here, some more shoulder tackle going around. Guess that was my fault for not paying attention to where that shockwave was going. Well, come on! Like, get out of here. Radar in my ass or something. Buddy. Alright, well, not what we would call an ideal zone 3. Oi.
World complete.
We made it through. We should be able to get those lost lives back. 26 mil. Feels low. Feels lowish, or lower than what it could have been, for sure. Oh, and I didn't even get the dude. Nice job, Ian.
Multiplier up. Level unlocked. Multiplier up. Secret level. Multiplier up. All humans saved.
Oh, there was one dude trailing behind me. Good job, idiot. Notice that other set of dudes up there where I got the... Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, what the? Come on. Well, why there was a trailing pulse after me there? Seems kind of dumb. Probably from that guy there.
All humans saved. Maximum weapon power.
Oh, nice shot. Alright, pretty well orchestrated there.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Disruptor detected.
Oh, okay, excuse me. Whack down that fucking dodge button. Are you kidding me?
Weapon spread. Maximum weapon power.
Shit. Where the hell all my replacement extra lives are? We have a few of them already.
Great.
Oh, bullshit, she lost. Yeah, whatever. People. Enjoy your rocket, girl, shit ass. Damn it. Boo! Outer.
Roll complete.
Scraping up against 200 mil there, it's not great, I don't think, because we were about at that spot last time. We had a much better World 1 here. But, well, no matter, we're on our way. We really need to find some extra lives, though, because that one spare is not going to do us any good. Oh, lost my ass. Okay. Whatever, he still managed to hit me, oh shit. I guess they got it back somehow, so whatever, I guess. Okay, excuse me.
Secret human saved. All humans saved. Multiply. Maximum weapon power.
Multiply. Ooh, excuse me, sir. Oh, okay. Dummy.
All humans saved. Secret level unlocked. Maximum weapon power. Secret level. Multiplier up. All humans saved.
Okay.
Multiplier up. All humans safe. Shield lost.
Okay, not sure what hit me there, but alright. Okay, yeah, what was I supposed to do there? Every fucking possible bit covered. Good, down another life. Yeah, all right.
Rocket launcher.
Okay, what even hit me there? There wasn't a line, there wasn't a fucking skull, there was literally nothing. Oh, it was the fire from the other laser. That's fucking cool, thanks. Bullshit! Yeah, all right. Yeah, great. Love how we can get that far and then be fucked over. Awesome. Alright, looks like we have time for one more, maybe, attempted full run through here. And then we'll just do some miscellaneous shit until it's time to stop. Ah! That's annoying.
Detected. Secret human saved.
I'm pretty sure we need the 1cc for the bonus boss there. Pretty sure that's how it works. Guess I could have looked it up to be sure, but eh, whatever. Too late now.
Secret human saved. Disruptor detected. All humans safe. Multiplier up. Extra large. Secret level unlocked.
Okay, yeah, and I love their penchant for just fucking spawning right on top of me. Extremely fair. Not really much you can do about it. That memorize exactly where the spawns are and
secret
being not there
saved
at the time.
Disruptor detected. Extra line.
Get that rocket launcher that time. That's what I have to do with the detonator. Oh, fuck! Come on! Yeah, and if I don't get a fucking early-ass triple dash, I may as well just hang it up. Yeah, whatever. I'll lose both these chains here, I'm sure. Yeah, no, fuck that. I'll just restart it. Why'd they just get so ornery on that particular stage?
Secret human saved. Extra love. All humans saved. Multiplier up.
Excuse me with that. Always one little extra idiot. Sometimes that extra idiot is me.
Secret human saved. Extra love. All humans saved. Multiplier up.
Hey, geez, early triple dash, huh? How very generous of them.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Secret level unlocked.
What'd they get me? Laser? Okay, I guess that's something.
Multiplier up. Multiplier up. All humans saved.
Rocket launcher. There we go. Oh my god, nice. Okay. Don't hit the dude that's right in front of you. That would be silly. Oh, what? How's that not fast enough? Get out of here. Okay, excuse me, what was that? Bulls.
Triple dash. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Disruptor detected. Okay. Maximum weapon power, extra life.
Okay. Okay, excuse me? Oh, I somehow didn't. Okay, alright, cool. And I lost my fucking spread shot, so that's pretty much it for this. Alright, what do they want me to do to unhitch this thing then? Okay, like. Fucking obtuse ass garbage? No! Oh my god, really? One time I don't want you to destroy everything right away. Incredible. Okay. Oh, I got caught in the tiniest ass corner there. Got even 10 million post-boss, that's gross. And we're down 3 lives, so that's great. Awesome, very good, perfect even.
Secret level unlocked. Multiplier up.
Multiplier up. Secret level. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Shield lost.
Oh, okay.
Multiplier up.
No, and I missed the goddamn fucking secret shit again. Knew it was there, I was going for it, but then they fucking distracted. Shits. Oh, one gets away, a little shit. Drop the combo there. I was right up in him. Shit.
Top of me, idiot.
Detonator. Oh, I didn't want that later. Shit. Oh, come on! Dudes! That's even one of the big fuckers that spawned right on top of me. Yeah, that's really fair. Extremely cool of them. even without a shield, but still, 48 million is kind of gross.
Yeah, that was not great. Not great, but I think we've got back to four lives here, so that's better in that regard, but everything else has kind of been shittier.
Exit there.
Detected.
What the hell? Trying too hard to keep that human combo going, and I done fucked it.
Multiplier up.
Ow. Oh, and then one tiny ass bullet just floating around grabs me, huh? Yeah, extremely fair. King ass shoulder tackle here. Oh, easy. Still keeping on here though. So that's good, I guess. Grab him. Shit. Bit ahead of him.
Power, multi-flyer up.
humans saved. All humans saved. Disruptor detected.
Ow, Cole. Oh, I'm looking with the pulse wave again. I fucking dashed through that, thank you. Oh, that's kind of horseshit. Alright, I don't agree with that death because I was dashing, but alright. I guess I'm the idiot. Doing jack shit when I told you to do it. Right, can't dash through the big thick lasers.
Disruptor detected.
Got fucking hit by there, but sure. Okay, excuse me. Okay, yep. Okay, sir! Point blank against the spread, and I somehow miss it. Like, come on. Shit. Oh, good, yeah, right before the boss, yet again. I need an extra hit on. It's this one. So there's so much going on. Okay, where was my triple dash there? Excuse me? Yeah, fucking nowhere, apparently. Bitches. These dudes are starting up right away. Yeah, cool, great.
Triple dash.
Dude ate my rocket. Yep, that dude's got fucking contact damage because of course he does. Why wouldn't he? Why the fuck wouldn't he? Ugh. That's a perfect phase three. That's fine. We can do that. No problem. Evaporated, thankfully. Yeah, may as well just dash right into the full spread of shit. Why not? Extremely fair.
That irritates me. No, continue.
First run out the gate, we did this fine. Every subsequent one has been just absolute garbage. Oi.
Ah, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, I guess, huh?
Disruptor detected.
So try again. Fucking whatever. Yeah, love the spawns right on top of me. Super cool and good.
Secret human saved. Disruptor detected.
Okay, I fucking dashed there, but alright. Nope, let's not give the player input precedence. No, why would we want to do that? Why would we want to engage in good game design? Fuck that shit, alright?
Secret human saved.
At least one of those. Probably more than one. Yep, because they both got away. Good job.
This is...
Yeah, who wants full glory, right? That's not what we do around here. Although we have technically done the 1cc on veteran, we just haven't hit the bonus boss at the end just yet. Ow. Kind of unlocking master difficulty and all that. How is there a dude left there? Point blank, spread, hits everything, except the one little... so annoyed by that. Fucking stupidest horse shit. What's a hitbox? Apparently something that only I have. How did that dude fucking just avoid everything there? What a shit. Incredible. Just incredible. Just a little tiny bit too little to keep that human combo going. Oh, I don't have the triple fucking dash. Why would I have that? Oh my god.
Secret human saved.
All the things to make random in a largely deterministic game. The order in which you get power-ups is not a good random thing to have.
Extra life. All humans saved. Multiplier up.
Oy. Ay, 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 ay.
Secret human safe. Extra life. All humans safe. Multiplier up. Weapon spread. Rocket launcher. Secret level unlocked. All humans saved. Multiplier. Secret level.
Just did that properly this time.
Multiplier.
Except for that dude somehow sneaking through again. Motherfucker. Incredible. Just incredible.
Secret human saved.
Incredible that is that I have the patience to keep doing this.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Extra life.
Good. Great. Glad that shield did its job.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Secret level unlocked. Secret level. Multiplier up. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Shield.
There are other important power-ups.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Extra life. Triple dash. Shield lost.
Okay. I don't know what the fuck managed to get through that.
Multiplier up. Detected.
Okay, alright, yeah, okay, sure. Right, yep.
Secret.
Not be having this much trouble the very first fucking world. Oh, I didn't even damn, that's a really hidden beacon, holy hell. See that sneaking around back there.
All humans saved. Disruptor detected. Multiplier up. Rocket launcher. Weapon range.
Okay, yep. Spawn staying ahead of me. Great. Cool. Awesome. Alright, well now we know what that other beacon is at the very least.
Disruptor detected. Secret human.
Fucking. What the hell? Oh, good golly.
Secret human saved. Disruptor detected. All humans saved. Extra life. Multiplier up.
incredible.
Okay, like, what in the hell? Like, the quarter second spawn is fucking garbage. Jesus.
Secret human.
Give me a goddamn break.
Extra love. All humans saved. Multiplier up.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Absolutely not the one I wanted. Alright, I guess we're going to make it work. Okay. Fuck up the timing anyways.
Disruptor detected. Weapon range. Multiplier up. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Secret human saved. Multiplier up.
Triple dash now. Miraculously, huh?
All humans saved. Weapon spread. Secret level. Disruptor detected. Multiplier up. Rocket launcher. Shield launcher.
Okay. Well, whatever, I guess.
All humans saved. Dash explosion. Multiplier up. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Maximum weapon power.
All right. Touch too slow on that. Oh, right, and there's this thing which I don't know how to fucking do. Yeah, alright, whatever.
Multiplier up.
That's all defense accounted for. Fucking, what the hell was that? Alright, whatever.
Disruptor detected. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Multiplier up. Secret human saved. All humans saved. Multiplier up. Secret level unlocked. Multiplier up.
nuts. Okay, yeah. Okay, oh, there's a big ass wall in the way for some reason. Cool. Oh, so we destroy the first big idiot, that's what takes care of it, huh? Fucking what the hell was that? Even with that extra beacon that we found, not even above 20 mil. Fucking gross. Really gross, in fact. Well, whatever. This will have to be the last one of the night. It's getting late. And we have now finally passed the first... Me? Oh, and then he disappeared, so I can't get that dude. Alright, seems not fair, but okay. Split the difference there. Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me. And then they escape because I'm an idiot. Good job. Jackasses. What the hell? Come on. Cannot spawn a big fucker right on my start spot. Like, that's not fair. Yeah, yeah, great. Human lost. Aren't you proud of yourself? Shit.
Multi-flyer up.
Okay, yep, Full fucking spread on his ass, and well, he survives that somehow. That dude, at least. Oh, got that dude up in the corner now. Oh, okay. Excuse me. Oh, I noticed that one. Oops. Oh well. There was still a dude there? Excuse me? Okay, yeah, alright. Extremely fair. What? Fucking eat my ass. Okay.
Shield lost. Maximum weapon power. Multiplier up. All humans saved. Secret human saved.
Say, I know I heard secret level bitbox there somewhere. Couldn't remember exactly where. Good job. Fucking tried to get both, ended up with neither. Fuck. Great hitbox. Whatever, dance.
complete.
Better world end bonus at the very least, but jeez, last death was fucking horseshit.
Multiplier up. All humans saved.
Okay, excuse me? Shitheads? Guy, of course I did. Wasn't dead. Shit.
Maximum weapon power. All humans safe. Disruptor detected. Multiplier up.
Okay, excuse me. Oh, get out of here, you little bitch. Nah, no matter, but still. Okay, whatever. Fucking whatever, I guess. Keep my combo going, but not at that cost. Oh boy, that was a little dicey.
Human saved. All humans saved. Magic
Got a better chance at this at the very least with full lives. Still no guarantee because this boss fight can be horse shit anyways. Need to not worry about focusing down the spread shooter there. Well, definitely do need to focus down that laser because I think it's undodgeable in phase two. Now the spread shooter needs to fucking die because, yeah, too much to pay attention to. Yeah.
Triple dash.
Shit going on here. Oh boy. Okay, now I've done it, actually. Please, one more rocket. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. That works.
World complete.
Hey, Straight the Modner, how you doing? Good to see you. He popped in for the final run. The final run of the Eve. And almost certainly the final run of this game that we're going to be playing on stream. But hey, that was a pretty good... Geez, 76 multiplier is pretty good. Too bad our base bonus score was shit. Alright, so I think we're on to the final zone here. At four stock, right? That's pretty good. That seems pretty alright. Oh, well, three stock. Very good.
Dash explosion.
How is there still a dude there? Ah! So annoying. Come on. Could not have still been a dude there. There. Slightly better weapon bullshit to deal with there. take down two stock in the very first couple stages. Not good. Dude, across the fucking stage? Get out of here! A-hole? Ugh, it's so annoying. There's a beacon up there that I missed. Good job. Okay, it's better. Our stock back up. Alright. Hidden spot up there. Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, I missed a dude over in the corner. Oopsie. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Ow! Oh, shit. Fucking hell. Yikes. I'm like, oh, thank you. Shit. Extra thick laser beam going on there. All humans saved. It seems an extra long trip. I don't remember it being that long. Oh my god. Alright. Excuse me. Okay, I lose my shield there, but alright.
All humans saved. Multiplier up. Secret level.
Oh, well, did his job. Ah, nuts.
Secret human saved.
Human
saved. Multiplier up.
Ah, that's...
All humans saved. Multiplier up.
Crap.
All humans saved.
Alright. Good. Cool. Alright, just need a repeat of what we did before. Perfect final normal boss. Oh, I didn't want power shot though. Crap. Well, that could be a small issue actually. Well, maybe not. Certainly not the worst alternate extra weapon to have. Rocket launcher, but I guess it'll have to do. Ah, see, I got caught by that one there. Oh my god, yep, and that one. You little shit. Alright, don't make it more than one, though. Still maybe make things work here. Oh, jeez. Actually, the penetration on the power shot might work better here. Although I would prefer the spread on, or the AoE on the rocket launcher. Oh my god, why am I putting myself in this corner just constantly? Fuck. Okay, what was that? Excuse me? Oh, and then he's doing this too. Oh my god. Alright, well... two stock is probably not going to be enough here. crap on a crutch. This is not going to be good. alright, whatever. God, what am I doing already? Fucking horseshit! I mashed the dodge button there. Eat my ass. Oh yeah, yeah, that was fair. Thanks. Fucking bullshit. Okay, so now we're down to Iron Man. Nope, we're dead entirely. Fucking hell, this boss. Piece of shit. I've got some fucking words about the extreme lack of iframes on a revive. Jeez, 355 feels like a pretty good score, though. You know, I wish I could check my local leaderboards, but I can't. At least I don't think I can. Let's see. I tried to check this the other night, and it was just like, no, you can't. It's server connection failure. You can't even look at your own shit, right? So let's see. Where would one see such a thing? Options? Cross-platform? No, I don't give a shit about cross-platform rankings. Local co-op? No. Single world? No. Oh, here. Rankings X. Yeah, look at this. You don't even get your own damn scores. Like, what the fuck, man? Housemark, dude, how can you be so bad at keeping local scores? So it's like, did I do good that run? Hell if I fucking know. Oh my god. Like really, they failed to load rankings from server. Yeah, oh yeah, you need a server connection to look at local scores. Fucking hell, man. Yeah. You wonder why they can't fucking make an economic case for twin stick arcade shooters if they can't get local leaderboards, right? Fucking Housemark, I swear. Anyways, pretty good game otherwise. pretty good game otherwise, but that'll do it for tonight. And we're probably done with Next Machina. We gave it the good old 2 weeks. We got up to Veteran, we unlocked Master, which is just too difficult for us, honestly. But maybe we'll play it off stream a bit, just because it is kind of fun. Despite its flaws, it is kind of a fun game. Would recommend. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream is tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. CDT. It'll be Shmup Book Club, so Tiger Heli or Eschatos or Dodonpachi. We're off on Friday and Saturday, which means Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, it'll be long play. More Zero Ranger. We've got some work to do on our old white vanilla scores. Should be fun. Should be fun since we did a marginal improvement last time. Got more improvement to do. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.